Well, two men are behind bars accused of breaking into a San Bernardino marijuana dispensary. It happened last month. Security video here shows the suspects backing up a truck into the gate there. They then pry open the door with a hammer. The men then load up marijuana plants into a trash bag, but they don't get too far. Police arrive just in time to arrest them. They're charged with burglary and conspiracy to commit a crime. A homicide.